Right, with a question like this, it's key to spot straight away that you're working with multiples of 10, which means that actually what you can do is use your times table knowledge of a calculation such as 6 times 7, which let's see, 6 sixes are 36, so one more group of 6 would be 42, which means that 60 times by 7 would give you 420, so therefore 60 times by 70 is going to be 100 times bigger, so it's going to be 4,200, which is the total that we end up with up here, 4,200.